Shah Rukh Anushka star Jab Harry Met Sejal's first song Radha are liking by their fans a lot. Now the filmmakers have released the third song, Safar, in a unique way. Taking to Twitter, Shah Rukh Khan shared the song video and wrote, Imtiaz wouldn't let me sing our favorite song Safar. Rai Sonia did and yeah, it's better. The song doesn't start immediately as we see Shah Rukh, lyricist Irshad Kamil, Pritam and Imtiaz Ali engaged in a discussion about the song. And then when the lyrics are ready, SRK takes the mic and starts singing as Pritam plays the guitar in the background while Imtiaz and Kamil record the song on their phones. Well, at the end, SRK has not crooned the song as it's Arijit Singh's voice doing all the magic. Directed by Imtiaz Ali, it showcases Anushka essays a Gujarati girl while Shah Rukh plays a Punjabi guy. The film is slated to release on August 4 this year. Honest Report.